reports of that harassment, it's unacceptable. And we absolutely condemn any harassment of journalists anywhere, under any circumstances. Antithetical to the very principles of democracy that were on display last week during the state visit.